guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 18 of TV Eternity, so it's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's see, I feel like I am... Yeah, it looks fine. BCW, sorry, this is a day late. Like I said in the comment of the post, my software's been acting up, and I just got back, and so I'm like, what the freak is going on? So I had to restart my computer, and now everything seems fine. Please be careful, Ari. Yeah, but hold up, it's too dark. You think you're gonna be able to read that? Fushi? How the fuck did you get out so quickly? Yes. She was, but she came to rescue you. In a way. Okay, now you just need to get on the boat and get the fuck out. What's wrong? Well, get off the island, of course. Oh, with them rough ass seas. Did you wait a day? Okay. Psh, hello, look, Do you not see them waves? That is a hurricane, sir. Exactly. Big no-no. Cuckoo. Ah, I miss him so much. You had to run since, right? Yes. Die by fire, ice, water, winds, maybe. Just really anything. I mean, but in a way, he is Fuji. He created you. You started out as an orb and went from a rock all the way up until now. Of course, because you have to lie. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. And that's why everybody hates you for taking all the kids and not the adults. Possibly. I mean, the only way that he can react to it is just feeling bad for you. You're in a tough fucking situation. And you can change that outcome. You don't have to be like your parents. Where are you going? Oh. You tell her nothing. Nothing. Good. Is there a knockers? That's okay. That's fine. That's fine. We leaving. We don't need to be here anymore. Fuji, no. No. This is the one time you're going to be able to escape. I'm gonna get the fucking ass! Are we sure he made the right choice? Because he could have just left them. Are you telling me that the knockers aren't that big? Well, whatever plans we got, they got 2 episodes left before this show is over. Is it gonna be on knockers? Take place. The zombies. I forgot about this. Oh, okay. Ooh, God. 28 days later. Oh, that, Just remember, they're not humans anymore, so you can kill them. Oh. Cushy hard head, it's just like you. Well, how the hell did y'all four get here? Y'all took a boat too? In the end, all the kids are hard headed. I thought I was hard headed, but no. My thing is, you know, like, why can't we get fire and just burn them? Wouldn't that be better? Yeah, but that could take hours. For 3 minutes isn't enough, though. No, do not pull that out. Like, healing something. Where are you going? You can't do this by yourself. She has to. Or really does she? But she's already gone. That's just her body now. And me is gone too, isn't she? It's not. Can't do it. I thought he would have killed himself so that he wouldn't be. We really got 2 episodes left. And y'all just killed 3 of the kids. And there's only 2 kids left. I did not think it was going to go down like that. Nope. No. No, 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 no. Maybe in episode 19 going on 20, but not episode 18. I was not expecting for the other 4 kids to come. For both Ari and Fuji. And then slowly but surely, all of them dying one by one. I get it. Yeah, we very close to the end of this damn series. But no, like, just, oh my god. It started with Opa, the youngest. The smallest out of the 5. Like, do you know how bad that hurts? And the fact is, like, right as she got caught and she, like, gashed, that was it. She was already dead. And then you have Mia come up and such, and you just kill all 3 of them back to back like it's nothing. And funny enough, because you know what I'm going to do before I'm done with this? I'm going to go back, I'm going to go back and I'm going to go look at the opening real quick, because I think in the opening, it showed them like that, and it just, oh god, this effing show, it's too much. We're not even done! No, I don't want this. I don't want this. No, God. I don't want this. No. You already know what the fuck is about to happen next week. I don't even know what the hell to say right now, because what, like I said, with that preview and with the fact is she has to do the one thing in order for Hayase to not continue chasing after Fuji, which means killing Hayase, which also means killing herself. And this is the only way that Fuji can be saved and be not being, like, tracked for almost the rest of his life to the end of days. Like, come on, man. You can't let one kid survive! Like, God! One kid?! One kid can't survive? Are you kidding me? This is worse than Akudama Drive. I mean, seriously, with Akudama Drive, like, having those characters and getting immediately attached to them, knowing Kadaka, and the fact is, if you are a Danganronpa fan, yes, you know he likes to kill his characters off. This... You are sitting here debating every single week, like, no, none of these characters are gonna die. They're gonna be okay. And one by one by one by one, each one of these characters that are so freaking important to Fuji, but to us as the audience, slowly but surely die, and it freaking hurts. I can't. This is too much. We only got 2 weeks left with this show before this is over. And I'm having a freaking breakdown. Like, I can't. This is too damn much. Oh, God. Even with the fact that is that I didn't even cry. I, like, towards even, like, that preview, I started tearing up. I really have nothing else to say. I mean... This was a good episode up to the point when the kids came and when Opa got killed. That's it. After that, it's just like, whoa, here we go. It's time for characters to die. It's time to kill off little kids. And little kids are, like, it's the saddest thing when it's kids. And it's like, it hurts more. Like, okay, when Gugu died, like, that ish hurt. But when March died and the rest of these freaking kids died, even when the nameless boy died, like... We never gonna forget how long I cried after when he died in the first damn episode. I was a mess. And, now I'm just angry. I'm really angry. And I don't want to watch next week. But in order to see this show reach its conclusion and to see what in the world is going to happen next for Fuji and his story with the last 2 weeks, of course, I have to see this till this ends. And I hate the fact that we're going into next week with the last two kids dying and Fuji being alone once again, because it's the one thing that he doesn't like. He hates being alone and such. And I get the fact is, like, no matter what he does, he doesn't want people to get attached to him, because if he gets attached to anybody, no matter who he is around, there is nothing but death around him. Death is attached to him, so no matter even if you get close to him or even not, you're still going to die. And I'm thinking, no, I'm like, they're gonna be okay. We not killing kids again. We killing kids again, but Jesus, I'm not ready to see all of this next week. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 18 of To Your Eternity. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Monday for episode 19. Bye, guys.